What's going on, everyone? Right now I'm playing this game. It's free on the PlayStation Store. It is called Zombi. It's actually kind of cool so far.
Wakey.
So I
It
started
looks
out
so good.
here in
I would
this
say it's only a nightmare, but everything these days.
stinking,
It's a good thing I found you when
I
I
don't
did.
even know,
Welcome to the safe
subway,
house.
I
My
guess.
friends call me the
It's funny.
prepper.
I just
You
ate
know
a
why?
sandwich from Subwa.
Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but
What,
I
you
learned
eat
this was
sandwich
coming a
sewer?
long time ago.
Or sewer sandwiches?
Yeah, dude.
Built that myself. I
I
call it
made a
the prepper
sandwich just for
pad.
the train
Sewer
station.
sandwiches
It's a small
are really
map
good,
with
actually.
radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch
Trust
over
me, I've had
you,
them before.
and you'll need it. Better sort the lights out.
How and why? You don't want to
There's
know.
a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map?
Ooh, pick up this wrench.
Here we go.
Now you can see what you're doing.
Oh crap,
Go back to the
okay.
main room and look at the monitors.
What the frick,
Wait,
there's a
stop.
camping scrub! Outta here,
So I still
scrub!
need the key card.
You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a bob. Bug out bag,
Where's
see?
the backpack?
You need it and what's inside.
Find the previous survivor. Oh, this one's open.
What?
Hello. Housekeeping. See what's in this room first. What's this? Planks. Okay. Sounds dandy. Don't want to cross over that right yet. What's this? Push? Oh, to block the door. Alright, I guess we'll leave that there for now. Cause
Is it
I
just like a
wanna.
single player campaign thing, or is there like
Yeah, it is. It's
multiplayer?
a single player campaign. It's like
That's about
zombies and
it.
co-op. Yeah.
Okay, so it's called Zombie.
Oh wait, if I need to escape.
Now might be a good time to try out your radar.
Oh, I got a signal down this way.
Oh.
Was that him?
Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going.
So bloody.
A nasty
How
business,
you
but it's gotta be done.
Bob
is your best
Check
friend.
that bulb. As I recall, there's
Yeah,
a pistol and ammo you're
it's one of
definitely
the
gonna
three
need.
things, Steven. Press thing to. Ooh, I got a pistol.
See it.
Good work. You've gotta keep this place clean if you wanna survive.
Alright, so my cricket bat is the top.
More than 20 hours awake, and your decision making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep.
Turn to safe house restrooms. I guess this is in London, and they call it a restroom to like rest. But here in America, we call restrooms.
Head back to the main room and check
Dude,
another look at the
that's
monitors.
awesome. They're bringing back, Doom.
Yeah, I know.
That's cool.
Do I have to save?
Oh,
I
yeah.
have to.
Yeah, this one was on, Wii U for a while.
Okay, I guess it's good that I see.
They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London.
That's awesome.
This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better.
So bad,
there's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them.
I was like, almost top of them. Yeah, I hate playing without a game without subtitles. It's like not even playing.
There we go. Yeah, subtitles.
People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms.
What?
Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping.
Okay, Zombi, it's not a place to find
those. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you.
In the bob. Okay, I guess he needs to look sense. Sorry, bro.
Do you have War Thunder?
I used to.
I might download it. It comes with the starter pack. Let's see here. Includes the P-36A Hawk. Fly Guy. Okay.
To get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station.
Pearl Harbor.
Use your pal's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now.
Where are those bullets? Where are those? Yeah, I got it, yeah.
God, how many add-ons are there? Where do you need add-ons? That's ridiculous.
See, she moved. No! Back off! Suck it, nerd. Whew. Little soda. That does. Oh no, lady. Get away. I have a gun! Put your hands up!
Shit, you've got incoming.
She's not complying! That's bad music, right? Crud. Alright, it's just some fun key card. Key card, thank you.
That's the one.
Oh, kudos to that guy. Aw, dang, I got his knees.
Oh, what's down there? Bloodbath. Right? Sounds good. I'll just be on my merrily way now.
Prestige A, Prestige 4, Prestige 1. That's sad.
What?
There's a Prestige 8, two Prestige 4s, and then
a long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this.
Oh, isn't that great?
Because we knew this was coming.
Plus 99 hours. Oh.
What, for War Thunder?
No, for Zombi. Question, first person? Is it dead spacious? Like, dead space, kind of? Kind of Dead Space-ish.
I don't know, I've never played Dead Space.
Dude, you have to play it. Dead Space 2 is the scariest thing you could ever play. Literally, I couldn't even get past, like, the first chapter.
Because you suck.
No, because it is scary as shiza.
Just curse Steven, God. Such a pussy. Actually, I take that back in case someone who can get me in trouble watches my live stream. I'm so sorry.
Why is our Jews live streaming?
Okay,
oh, get like scrub.
John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure. The panacea.
I like this right now. I haven't seen it in a while.
You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this.
Doesn't even say how much time's left.
Use your pad to scan that door and I'll hack
literally
it open for you.
Literally, it doesn't say how many gigs have, like... No, yeah, the download for Zombi.
The down for your safety.
Doesn't
no,
even say
I'm
how...
I'm talking about this game, Steven. Shush it.
I'm talking about this game.
What game?
Well, technically, we are talking about the same game.
Oh, am I outside now? Ooh. Yeah, there's like a quarantine and everything right here.
Oh, cat, rat, scrub.
Yo, I really hope that when I beat this game, that's gonna be like some.
Bring those cameras back online.
Like you can just travel to wherever.
That guy just like.
You alive?
Looked like he was taking a shizer.
I don't care.
I like meleeed him. It looked like he was taking a shizer.
Yo, there's so many people down there. I mean, people and dead people.
What?
I'm gonna bash his head in since I walked past him multiple times and he didn't do crap. So I'll be the nice person right now and I won't bash his head in.
Pause, Zombi, it is literally destroying my PlayStation right now.
Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there.
Yo.
Pause.
This fat person, though. Oh, wait, you're not... I don't know if you're really that fat, or if it's just... jacket.
Me?
No, I'm talking about this zombie I just killed.
This dude?
His dude. He was like eating his own arm, it looked like.
There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house.
That seems legit.
Sometimes retreat is your best option.
What do
you mean? I use a key card? Oh. Come on.
Good work, soldier.
Oh, wait. Get in. Excuse me? Oh, there's a lot now. Oh. Suck it!
Got it. Triangulate.
Oh, there I
am. It's inside the supermarket.
No!
Be careful. Was that a
time? Yeah!
Is that a quickscope collab?
Yeah!
Oh, wait. I got another quickscope collab.
Set the door on.
Oh, let's freaking go! Let's freaking go!
The sensitivity is so low. Can I like put it up or something? Please?
Oh, I wasn't even trying to kill. I didn't even see that guy. No.
Field of view.
No!
Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots.
Allah Akbar!
Ow! Come at me, bro!
Oh, baby! Yeah. dude, that was amazing.
That's what's up.
I like shot through the smoke and I killed someone. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm stuck. I'm not stuck.
I think my game lags so bad that I couldn't even hear myself talk there for a minute. What's this guy gonna get?
Do I have to get like batteries for my flashlight?
County UAV, that sucks. Dude, if you wanna get batteries and stuff like that, that would be neat. That's like, that would be like the coolest game.
I don't know if I can.
That would be like the coolest.
Oh wait, it just regenerates when you have your flashlight off. That's all.
Oh, that would have been awesome if you had to like get batteries.
It would ring the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running.
Oh, that guy has a sword.
Woo! Nail it. Ooh. Need hammer. Oh crud. Enter. Oh god. Oh god, Steven. Oh god.
Sweet baby. Oh god.
Steven.
Sweet baby.
God. Steven. Sweet baby. Oh wait, is this locked?
Sweet baby. Oh, yes. Sweet baby Regis. Sweet baby Regis.
Sweet baby Regis.
What the heck?
Oh no, no! Oh my god, I could have gotten a double. I could have really gotten a double kill right there.
What are you?
Freaking crap! That's freaking low magazine size. Top.
I'm kind of tired after that track meet.
Oh no! Yeah, I'm in the top three.
So are you a little bit tired?
No, kind of. Yes.
I could sleep like so easily right now from track. I don't know why.
A little. I'm not tired. I'm just like not really feeling it.
Mm-hmm. My eyes are starting to, like, you know, fuzz around and stuff. Like how I feel when I get tired, just sag there. Ah, good water break. Now I just need to say my mom will bless you like 5 times. Alright, that's over with.
Did you literally just like get up and skip a like, get up walk out of your room?
Yeah, I was like, hey yo! I was like, I just yelled across the house. I was like, oh, I got a hammer.
While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down,
I was all like,
loot it.
Hey yo! I was like, hey yo! Bless you times five! She sneezes. Make that 6! Alright, I saw this part on YouTube from a friend of mine. I should really hang out with him.
Gosh,
I'm sorry, Kix, if you watch this live stream, but like, dude, I gotta hang out with him more. Eh.
Oh, let's go. We're playing on Nuketown. Let's freaking go.
Let's see. Bash everyone. Steven. Oh my gosh, he's still sneezing. I guess there's nothing to loot here.
Achoo!
There's no way that was real. There's no way that was real.
God bless you.
There's no way that was real. There's no way that was real.
How would you know?
Because you're just like, achoo. You weren't there. You're just like, achoo.
Really?
Really, that's what you did.
I was not just like, achoo.
You're like, achoo.
I'm offended.
If you weren't like, achoo, then I'd probably bless you. With God's blessings.
Ah!
What was that noise? You wanna go, mates? You want to go? Come at me! Come at me!
That's what I thought.
I'm lagging. Oh crap, what was that noise? Someone like screaming like
can't move.
Fucking zombies can scream. Oh no.
Have you played any zombie game ever?
Yeah, dude. Resident
when you find the bomb,
do you know what it is? Okay, do you know what a xenomorph is?
Play The Last of Us. And do I know what is?
A xenomorph. Oh wait, probably not. You haven't played Dead Space.
No.
It's the alien like creatures in Dead Space.
Good for them.
A la
quad. You're really not nice.
What?
No, I'm talking to his dead zombie.
I am nice to you.
I have network. I have a mini map again.
CCTV cameras, Molotov cocktails,
I just got a Molotov, dude. Yo, I just got two Molotovs.
Just pick up a Molotov in the middle of a zombie apocalypse.
Lily, I'm at the bottom of this I'm in this butcher place, and I'm in the basement. And I found a Molotov cocktail down here. That's insane.
Oh, double kill.
Where'd you come from?
I hate when things appear like that.
Why can't
you like turn the corner and you see. Oh, let's freaking go. Oh. Get wrecked, scrub.
What the heck? There you go. Give me that soda.
Oh! Dude, I have a one-shot headshot. That's
get your ass back to the safe house in one piece.
Dude, my Man of War is a one-shot headshot.
Is it now?
Is it? Tis.
Excuse me?
Making enough noise to raise the dead.
Not you.
No.
Get out of there.
I'm saying get wrecked, scrub. We can do this. Dude, you know scrub. You bigger and better than scrub. I'm not even shooting these people like a lot. I'm shooting them like once or twice. And they're like exploding.
Ow! Get out of here! It's so dark! Finish it!
I think the gold camo makes it so that your gun is stronger. His night gun is like a two-shot kill.
I just had to.
Like, literally, no joke, one-shot kill.
I'm sorry, Steven. Things got intense in an alleyway.
Did you get mugged by a zombie?
Yeah, he just passed me a mug over.
Are you in the hood? Like, yeah, are you in the hood part of the...
Nah, dude, I had, I had coffee to drink, but I didn't have a mug to drink it in, so this zombie, he mugged me. Get it? Jokes.
That was bad.
so you made it back.
You then, you can't now, come up with anything like that.
Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works.
I gotta admit, that was pretty bad. It was good, but it's bad.
Oh, it's just a manhole, whatever. Did you just say it was good, but it was bad?
Not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar.
That was a good joke, but it was bad. A bad joke.
Wait, there's a horde approaching? Excuse me?
Excuse me?
A horde of zombies, right?
A horde of zombies. Not zombies, zombies.
Of zombie.
That's a zombie. Dude, zombie Z. Zombie Z.
Headshot. Oh.
Oh. Oh, let's fucking go. Oh, no, gosh. Oh, oh.
Crap, dude.
Oh, oh, oh. Sorry, I got a little excited there.
Yo,
get
all
wrecked
the peoples
what?
Have handgun ammo.
All get wrecked hands. What? You're missing
where's
one. You're missing
them?
A word. Mike, you're missing a word. It's get wrecked.
What do you mean?
What do you do? What rhymes with tub?
What'd you say?
What rhymes with tub and I say almost all the time I get a kill?
I'll teach them. Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal.
Huh?
And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbor, your friend, your relatives. They're all
I know
dead,
you want to.
And those things wearing
you know,
their faces
you know what
are
I'm
not
trying to,
human.
You know.
Yeah, I just said the word like 5 times.
I didn't hear it. Say it again.
Even I don't want to say crap is people
it rhymes with
my
tub
parents
and
or something somehow know my YouTube channel and they watch my live stream. I don't know how they would know my YouTube channel but I ask for
what you just have to say get wrecked scrub.
Good work, but if you got finish them off.
It's not bad. Say it all the time.
Get wrecked, scrub.
That I literally.
Why
do
I still hear zombies?
Maybe they're like chasing after you.
Oh my god! Get out of my subway! You came to hit me?
You mad? Oh no, probably not.
Oh my god, they're right next to me again. But where? I don't know where. Get away! Get away!
Bash him to death with your hammer. Yay!
Finally.
Now I just need 10 more crypto keys.
All clear.
Uh-huh.
Take a break.
Why do the supply drops suck in this game?
Just
get some sleep now.
Clean.
A little nap will do you the world
save the
of
game.
Good.
Is that... Okay, I guess I'll just save the game then.
Why would you spend $100 on card points?
I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look
right,
around.
Right, so there's this guy
you
talking
might even
to
be
me.
Able to sneak inside
why
if they're distracted, keeping infected
out. He must be somewhere
out.
Safe. So why can't he come get me or I can't get him? Like, come on.
You need to get inside Buckingham Palace.
He's annoying and he doesn't want to save you because
he's
stealing resources.
Even if it is overrun by infected.
And he doesn't want to waste his resources. Because he's selfish. He's a selfish bun. He's a selfish butt. That is your answer.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. There we go. Ooh, hello. Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Open them shutters, boy. What's this?
Stay still.
Yo, it's a machine gun?
You just gotta wait for the internet
to
come back.
Oh my god.
Ow. That hurts so bad.
Yo, I guess
so
it's gonna
bad.
Be a mission where it's gonna be like a horde of zombies
my
coming
mic lagged
in
out, and
I'm just gonna like shoot them all. Oh my god, it's gonna be insane. If that's actually gonna happen.
Come on.
Steven, did you just make those weird noises? Okay then. Gets kicked for his bad internet. Why you gotta? Why's it gotta happen? Oh, yeah. What's up, this boy? Right now. I want to do the objective, but I also want to explore on like learning the map and stuff. A lot of mechanisms? Yeah. The ladder mechanism is actually pretty cool.
Things could have been so different if people had listened to John D. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks.
Oh, man.
Things could have been so different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead. And James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Oh, am I meant to go this way? Hey. No.
Oh, hey, Vonderhaar!
What's up, Steven?
Hi.
Howdy.
How do, you ask, eh? I do suck. I do sucky right now because my freaking McDonald's internet.
McDonald's.
McDonald's. Mickey D's.
That sounds nice.
Thanks, bro.
Got you, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Jabroski.
Thanks, bruh.
Jabroski.
Where'd that Brad, no scope headshot.
Okay, good for you. No.
Oh, fucking no.
Imagine they
Cat,
made, like,
in here if
an
you wanna
air horn
move,
that.
Get out in like 2 minutes. Oh my god, literally, my guy is acting like he got aimbot on. Jesus.
There's a camera. Whack!
No!
Whack.
No camping for you!
Break the camera. Can't break
Scrub!
Good thing about Buck Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress.
I knew you'd come
here. A highly secure location.
Finish it!
Such fail.
I
was trying to be cool and wall run and get a wall run. I was trying.
Tail.
What?
He has a Molotov chicken tail. Because you know how a chicken is known as a cock?
Yes.
And it says tail, it. And chickens have tails, so Molotov chicken.
No, tail. I didn't know that chicken. I didn't know that chickens had tails. I thought they had legs. Well, technically they do, but.
That was the weirdest laugh I've probably ever done.
Wow.
Actually, I'm not sure. Floating zombies! Die! Oh my god, they're actually alive!
ZOMG!
Excuse me! Where are you?
LMG.
Sir!
Oh!
Sir!
Oh, it's freaking low!
You're crying in the water! You trolled both the water! Not
I wanna get the last kill! I wanna get the last kill!
Dingus?
That's a rude word. Oh, let's freaking go! I didn't get the last kill, but that guy right next to me did. Oh, get next, scrub. Oh, that guy has Illuminati.
Oh no, no. Yo, my flashlight battery's almost dead. Alright, I'm gonna regenerate my flashlight's battery first.
When you do that,
dude, if you go on my live stream right now, dude, this looks so stinking like creepy. Battery level's like. Dude, it's so creepy down this
hole. I need an invite to watch. I'll
dude,
watch.
Just go on YouTube, you dingus. Oh god, that was disgusting. Excuse.
I do YouTube that way.
Excuse me.
Okay, how long are you live streaming?
I don't know. Probably gonna how live long stream are for you a while.
Okay, I'll be watching.
You could go watch right now if you'd like.
I'm not gonna watch it now. I'm gonna watch
Yo,
it later.
Yo, this. I'll go down it. Oh. There's light on both ways.
Oh
no!
Oh, I hate having.
Back down. Okay. Oh no! 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 Please! No! 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 All right. I'm a man. Well, I'm a guy, but.
You're a bruh.
If I'm aging, then I'm gonna become a man. So, gotta be a man.
I'm a man.
I got prepared. Oh, there's another manhole. Look at that.
I'm a man.
I'm awesome, dude. I just found a manhole. That's good.
Oh, wait, no. ringing in my ear.
Now I gotta find that little box that. Sits around for Wi-Fi in this
place. Oh my god, my ear was just put out this freaking high pitch. Oh crap, ah. Ow.
Alright, what's this one? Oh god. I don't know.
That hurt my eardrum.
Oh no. Ah, not
oh my
close.
God. Wait, internet was. Doing so well!
Alright, I'm gonna go back in because that seems like the way you have to go. So I'm gonna go back in, go the other way, since might be a Wi-Fi box down there. Excuse me?
Oh Holy crap, how does this guy not notice me?
What door are they breaking into? Jesus Christ, what was that noise? Get ripperonied! That sounds so geeky.
You only say that when you're playing as a ripper.
Ooga booga!
I have a question. Did you want to send a certain YouTuber a certain friend request? Would they accept that friend request, or would they reject that friend request?
What did you say, Steven, about a YouTuber and friend request?
So if you were to send a certain YouTuber a certain friend request, would they accept that friend request, or would they reject that friend request?
Why?
Just a question.
I don't know why you're on screen.
Because I'm curious.
He's on my friends list. We both subscribe to each other. We watch each other's videos. I watch yours. I think I watched mine. I know he watched mine. No, I don't see him a lot of
things. Wait. Oh, that was disgusting.
What?
You know, I'm pretty sure the live streamers don't want, like, the people listening to the live stream don't really want to know either. Let's just say it was a bodily function, and it kind of sounded disgusting.
What'd you say it was? A bodily
function? A bodily function.
A bottle what?
A bodily function, like a burp. And or fart. Could have been either or, but probably guess what it is.
Why do you say it was something gross?
Because that was a disgusting fart.
Oh.
My God. How long did it?
I'm playing a Zombi game. Calm down.
Golden jewels aren't worth shite anymore.
I just found carbine.
That's the rare metal now.
Is that good?
Well, bro.
I don't have a carbine though. Is that
like just
a
keep
rifle
it. You might find
or
one.
An assault rifle? It's Are both. Those rats? Animal meat?
Oh, double kill! Oh, get wrecked, scrubs! Oh, get wrecked, scrubs! Seriously,
they flocked here thinking they'd be safe.
That
the royals will protect them.
They're all
locked. But the establishment looks after itself. No one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that.
Howdy, sir.
For 2 seconds.
Howdy! Oh, crap.
Hi, howdy. How's it
you
going?
You have special gear. Don't you.
Howdy.
Yep.
I'm Morty. Say howdy. Yeehaw. Toy Story 4.
Back off.
Me? I didn't do anything to you, bro. What? Where is this dude? Where is this dude? Oh, God, what is that noise? Oh, get back, scrub! Funny thing is, that guy was like such a higher rank than me.
Look up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
Huh. I wish they brought back this perk from World at War. Ruse. So like whenever you died, you got a like it dropped a grenade. So if someone like ran past you, they would be like a grenade. That perk was like the most awesome perk.
Prepper here. I'm pretty sure there's an old urban shelter nearby. Might find what you need down there.
These freaking scrubs are ruining my KDE. I'll be watching it later. So if there's like one viewer, it's probably me. And I will be commenting.
Whatever.
Don't worry. Just remember that all these things will be delayed. Like when you talk, it'll be delayed.
Don't mess around with those. Pull
a pin. Oh, I just got a trophy called Unbreakable. What is that for? It's a gold trophy. That's pretty insane. Wow. This. So.
Wow. I just realized how sensitive the trigger is.
Listen, so.
Right,
I said, does anyone want to watch a live stream?
Don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away.
So I was like, okay. Oh, okay. Bye now.
Look sharp, soldier. Infected incoming.
Replied. Okay, bye. Doesn't reply in the area. Feel bad. Okay, bye.
I'm gonna fix scopes. Oh crap, that's ridiculous. I have my sense of 14. Friend online. Let's see if I can watch the stream of yours.
Oh, jeez.
Watching it too.
Hello.
That's it. Just that one tiny second and I'm dead?
You don't get like another life or anything, you just get dead.
No.
Come on, shake a leg. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for weapons and supplies.
Is that the beginning?
Even if it is overrun by infected.
Where am I? Oh my god. Oh, I got a viewer. That's nice. Steven, that's not you, is it?
No.
Alright, well. For that viewer is welcome. What's so,
I actually am that person who's watching.
Dang it, Steven. You know how much I love viewers joining in my live streams?
Yeah, I know how much it means to you, that's why I'm doing it.
Go, comment, I dare
I'm
you.
Usually the
I wanna know if it's you. I wanna know if it's you for real. I dare you, comment, Steven! Comment! CC, you're not commenting. Someone else. Oh, let's see. So I'm back at this part. God dang it! It is you.
Ooh, and everybody subscribe to Bellboy1203, my channel. I got this epic quick book for that.
Hey, yo, bro. Back off, bro. Bro, bro. Bro, bro. He's screaming like the girl, too.
Well, aren't you playing as a girl? Anyway?
Yeah, I was just playing as a guy, but then I died, so then it...
Oh.
Oh.
God, you got blood, like, all over here.
Be careful.
Okay,
radio
wait.
Signal won't
I don't
get
how that
there.
Works.
You're on your own.
First, you, like, bash someone's head in, and then two seconds later, their head is fine. Like, your hands are... perfectly, like, not bloody at all.
I just got to the place that I need to be on accident. Okay, it's dark down here. Steven, you really need to see... you really need to see this live stream.
Yes.
Oh, that
was creepy.
It's
got mine. Sweet. Still looking for a cable box so I can get Wi-Fi or connection so I can actually have a mini map in this area. Carbine ammo. Glare. Guess I'll need that. Let's see, let's hotspot that. Let's see. Do I still have the pistol? Yes, I do. Steven, are you watching?
Yeah, I'm watching.
This game's like really hectic and creepy. Is that? Oh no. You want go, bro? You want go, bro? Do you really want to go? Headshot. Yeah, I don't think you want to go now. Do you?
Me?
How much bullets do I have? No, I was talking to the zombie that I just shot in the head. See, you could just say it, you know?
Yeah, I know, I'm just too lazy.
No. I feel like typing is more work than speaking.
I don't think it is.
Oh, I can't get my backpack wet. That's George. It's a George. George is very intelligent. He doesn't know how to use things like ladders.
What is George?
I don't know if George had anything. He had something. Ah, George, you were gonna shoot someone, weren't you? You can't do that as with like how much of an alcoholic are. You know that, George. You could hurt yourself. I mean, alcohol plus gun.
Is George a zombie?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean,
did
George,
you just like shoot him in the head?
Cannibalism. You're looking kind of dead. Like, I don't really know. You're an alcoholic. You have bullets and a gun. It just doesn't add up to me. I just got out to this mysterious place on the internet. That looks mysterious, which means I'm gonna head over to it. You see him?
Yeah.
Is there safe right here? Indeed, but it won't let me save.
That looks weird. That looks creepy.
Please save. Pish? No? Pish. I don't know if I can leave that place. This isn't even where I'm supposed to go for the objective. I'm just kind of roaming around, learning the map.
Okay, is the thing that you hold over your head a backpack?
Yeah.
Oh, like your backpack? No, okay. It looked like your backpack, and I thought it was. And it did.
Oh my god, it actually put me all the way back here. I just found like a shortcut. That was like way earlier that day. I was like crawling away. What's down this way? Just like viewing the map. Oh, dude, I found the kill box. Okay, bye then, Steven.
Yeah,
I got a network. Wait, Steven, are you the one viewing right now? Even though you just said bye?
I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Are you the one viewing it? I know. Because if you're not, then I got
somebody. Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay. Well, then. Hi, Steven.
Now how many people are viewing it?
Steven, look at this right now. Stinking. The heck? God.
I got a legendary from, common.
Cool.
Got
really
a legendary and a rare.
From a common supply.
Dude, I just got monochrome. For the VMP. And those were all from regular supply drops. Oh, noise.
I have the transgression camo for my RK5s.
I love monochrome, it's so cool. And I got a grip variant, which is dumb. Okay, I gotta go.
Alright, what do you gotta do? Eat?
No, I gotta leave. Like, go to bed. Or just leave in general.
I thought you were coming back in like 20 minutes or so.
Yeah, I'll be watching the stream.
Oh, sounds good.
Okay, adios. Bye.
Yep. Bite, bite. Seep, seep. Sweetish combo mambo. Bada bida boo. For lunch, what's this? Pressure! Yours! Yours are one and seven others! Thank you! Conjoin twins! Conjoin twins confirmed. Oh my god! Conjoin twins! I feel like I just got my eyes dilated. It's funny how I remember what that feels like. It felt so weird when I had my eyes dilated. Ooh, I got cake. I can eat that. Sounds good. Let's open my bob. Oh, my backpack. I don't know why they call it bob.
Lovely woman, the queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her Madge. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles anyway.
Sorry, I'm just like walking around, guys. I'm trying to see if I can like enter anywhere or like loot something. Go down, down the way up. I can't go down. Sounds good. Likely, I don't know. Unless it's just someone else, whoever it is. Hi. Hi, Steven. Yep. Okay. Sounds good. So let's use it. Oh, look at our mini map now.
I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
I can't see my back. It's a problem. Alright, I got cameras all over. Locked. My dad's home, so I'm gonna go say hi to him. I'll be right back. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so I'm still here. We got way down there. There we go.
You there! How did you get in here? Oh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Well, perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
I got a feeling all these guys are dead. Could be wrong though. Probably I'll lose as well. If this dude killed all of these people, I'm not impressed. I mean, he's an NPC.
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth. But, well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be Omega Group soldiers, you see, but... well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
Oh. How is he?
Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection, you see. It's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on.
Oh.
Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me.
I thought you said you don't want to meet in person, bruh. Alright.
I say, steady on, old girl.
Hold up. What do you even want me to do? I honestly forget. Oh, howdy.
Right. Now, here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner.
Okay.
A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. Okay. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid.
Oh, okay, sounds good.
Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
No, it's a cricket bat. Get it right. I'm in London. I got it. I already died once, so it's called Zombi. It was free off the PlayStation Store. Zombi with an I. I mean, don't worry, because all these people are dead.
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way.
Oh, wait,
William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently.
Ooh, howdy.
I find it helps me work. It's very soothing.
You want one? You know you want it.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. But technically, I'm an Omega Group myself. I started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. It's so sad to see them like this.
So bad, I almost died today at track. I was like choking, like really badly on a pretzel. and I was choking for so long, I literally almost passed out and fell down. So then I know that we talk about stranger danger, but I didn't want to. It would have taken too long to get to my coach. So I had to.
I should have told me and stopped that for a second.
Ooh. Yeah. And there was a. So I walked up to a random guy, right? And he helped me. That's a. He whacked my back. Yeah. I know that people have gone over, like, stranger danger and stuff. That's pretty dumb. If you're choking, you're literally about to pass out. Like, oh yeah, just come over here.
Come with me, we'll get you some help. Even though there's 300 people out here in the field.
I didn't want to walk up to some random person that was alone. This person had like a wife and everything with me and stuff. No, she was there. I just didn't see her till after the guy helped me. Yeah. Like, I was trying to swallow it and it wouldn't work and it was just hurting, so. Oh! It was like the corner. It was like, say this is one side, this is like the other. So it was kind of big. And like it kept scratching my throat since I was trying to swallow. But then I had water. And then there's this one part where it got like deeper. And like it started like making my throat like puff up. And like my eyes were like closing and stuff. So I just walked up to the guy. And.
Scratch in the back and it came out? Or it went down?
It came out. I was trying my best not to panic, but I kind of was panicking at that point. Wait, that's right, it's a school night. I didn't know. I'm sorry, I didn't know. Kobe. There's something for me. I have a flare. Okay. Steven, is that you watching the stream? Comment if it's you.
Are you good?
this, dude. Ew, haha. Okay. So I guess not, Steven. Well, whoever you are, comment, please. I would like to know very much. Mmm. Ow. God dang it. Yep, I'm bleeding. Dang it. Alright guys, well, I forgot it was a school night, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop the stream. I'm probably gonna finish this, continue this tomorrow. Sure, I'll have to remember. But yeah, howdy do, bye. Catch you on the flip side? I don't know. See you around? I don't know. Just, yeah. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you guys.